You may not know that the movie Hercules in New York was Arnold Schwarzenegger's first starring role and was an absolute flop, being called one of the worst movies ever made. Released in 1970, there are actually two versions, one with Schwarzenegger's voice dubbed and the other using his original voice and performance. It's a comedy about Hercules being banned from Olympus and is considered to be so bad that it's actually funny.